have dental floss laying around and you don't know how what to do with it, besides using it with to your teeth, well, today let's put this dental floss into two good uses. So, first, what we'll have to do is I hope the camera can see this. Take this part out. You can see this where the floss is in. So pry it out, put this to the side, and what we can use this for is as a case for our earbuds. So first we need to get our earbuds, straighten it out, and then wrap it around our finger. You should always wrap it around our finger with the part where you plug it in. So wrap, 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 wrap. So always do it, wrap it around different places, because then it will be harder for you to get out of your finger. So like this. So when it gets to this part, if you're has this thing, the volume register, stop there and then go. And then you'll have this hanging. Then what you want to do is take it off. And then put it inside. So you got a snug fit in there. So put the adapter in there. And this part. Now this part. So what we'll have to do with this part now is do a separate one. We have to do it like that. Roll it around like that. And then just stuff it in there. Like this. Plugged in like that. So we're gonna have a drop test for this to see if the earplug headphone has any damage to it. So I'm gonna toss it up in there. Okay, so at that height, we had it dangling off, but no damage to it. So, which is really good. One tip is that we have to stuff it right down in so it won't get like that. So we'll have one more drop test after I stuff it in. And we are going to drop. Ooh, we got good results this time, actually. You can see, did not pop out as much as last time. So remember my tip, always put it in. So really good tip. And for people, for what else you can do is take some tape. I don't have colorful tape today, so I'm gonna use this tape and decorate it around this. So I'm gonna have a quick decoration just around it like that. And there you go. It could look prettier, but I don't have better tape than this, so sorry if it's not the best tape. So let's get into part two. So I'm gonna take the earbuds out first. So also, it's very good to put in your pockets, very durable, and you can always put it in your pockets, and when you need your earbuds, just take it out. So I like the idea, I made it. So now what we need is, you could put money in here, so and valuables. I have made another video of valuables, where to hide them. Please make sure to watch that video. So what you want to do, wait one second, let me get my money to put in. Be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. So I'm gonna make my money like this, fold it, put it in. And if you're putting money in here, I recommend not to decorate it, because then the floss, the writing of the floss company won't come here. Then it won't be like if it's laying around, it will be obvious that something's like inside there. So don't decorate it if you're gonna put money in there. And it's very good because you could just hang it there and no one's gonna like think something's gonna be inside there because it's floss. So no robber would wanna get your floss. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. Thanks for watching. Please give a big fat thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.